to die while in the rapture of a dream. A blessing indeed. It doesn't matter how powerful a demon hunter you are. The spark that drives these beings comes from the heart, the human spirit. All you have to do is stamp out their spiritual core. You can kill them just like that. Then they just crumble away. Even they are still human after all. Like delicate glasswork, they're so pitifully fragile and weak. Now, your time has come, my pawns. Go and shatter the Demon Slayer's hearts for me.